Right, yeah, yeah. I just need you to please get to that house, all right?
To Short Street. Yeah, go over to Short Street. Talk to them. This is our budget. That's all we can do. I need you to take care of that for me, okay? That's why I have you on the team.
Babe.
Okay? If you could, just please take care of that for me.
Babe.
Okay? Thank you.
We need to go.
No, I gotta work, okay?
Okay.
Can you just please give me a second?
7 o'clock. We're late.
I don't care.
Again.
I'm working.
How many of those have you had?
Not enough.
You're being selfish.
No, I'm not being selfish. I'm working for you.
Okay.
I don't know what to do.
Well, you're always
working.
You're always working.
Yeah. No, I'm taking care of
us. Listen, I'm not doing this anymore.
I didn't pop my first top today until 2 p.m. I didn't sit there and swear that you're the reason for the shape I'm in. I didn't switch to the hard stuff like I usually do when your name comes up. I didn't tell that cam to double back and drive me by your house. I went straight home, didn't call your phone to see if you were out. If you think I'm doing okay, should have seen me yesterday. I was a full-blown case of missing you and pouring drinks, doing anything to ease the pain of you leaving. If you're thinking I'm down and out, should have seen me yesterday. I didn't come here to talk about us working this out. I didn't come here to buy you another drink or go another round. You're a day too late. I'm on my way from getting over you. Should have seen me yesterday. I was a full-blown case of missing you. Drinks, doing anything to ease the pain of you leaving. If you're thinking I'm down and out and broken in a bad way, should have seen me yesterday. Should've seen me yesterday. I was a full-blown case of missing you and pouring drinks, doing anything to ease the pain of you leaving. If you're thinking